I've had funny coincidental meetings with Hoyle, Herman Bondi, and Thomas Gold, all three of the architects of the steady state model. I met Bondi and Hoyle when I was a PhD student in Cambridge. And Hoyle held on to his dying day for the steady state. But Bondi, actually, we had a conversation about it, and he said that it turned out that it was a brilliant idea. It was a beautiful idea, just that it turned out that everything about it was wrong, and he rejected it. So, but